All right. So, here we are. None other than Carl, this beautiful man right here. And he's been dropped in to the strange place known as the Commonwealth by none other than the Fry Man himself. Let's see where he takes us. Coffee? I guess I'll take some coffee. Give me that. Give me the coffee. Yeah, maybe I drank it. I don't know.
The barbarian in the jungle of the bat babies. My favorite.
Of course you like the bat babies. Carl only gets the finest. Oh yeah, I forgot I had that illegitimate child. Maybe with one of them random. Maybe it was Tony Gonzalez. There you go. Coffee? Could have sworn I drank that. Nope, not letting me drink that coffee.
More of the same.
Oh, who is this coming up to my door? Who is this?
Good morning, Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable.
I gave your mom the big kaboom last night. Hey.
Than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Now, let's see.
All right, let's see here. Carl, you know, he's pretty lucky being able to survive all that random stuff, so we gotta give him good amount of luck right there. Intelligence, yeah. He knows enough, but definitely don't see anything else out of it. Strength, oh, you know he's just chugging those protein shakes. Perception. He doesn't seem to know when things are coming. Endurance is up a little bit just from those drinks. Charisma. There are a few times where he gets some stuff going. A little bit more luck. Agility. Give me the benefit of the doubt and give another point. Endurance, one. More perception, another one. Let's give him one more point of agility, because name none other And Carl. Yep. Carl. There we go. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over. Let's get this thing rolling. Now why don't we?
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Man, woman, your face.
I have my moments.
Child. Sean has been changed. Get out of my way. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at. You can get out of my way then, Mr. Fryman. Here you go, Sean. Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, okay, woman, I'll spin it. Jeesh.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Damn it!
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
What does he want now? Another one. Come here. Do this. Do that.
Flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact.
You couldn't tell us that all this was going on.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Come here. Let's go. Come on. About time. He's been waiting for this to happen for a whole lot of what, like 2 minutes? You're gonna die. Soldiers sitting around. Yeah, they just know they're gonna die. Come on, man. You're so slow. You don't speed that ass up. We're just gonna die out here.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now,
they're going to die in a big explosion now.
Step on the platform in the center.
I got one last thing to say to the whole world out here.
I love you.
I've said my piece. I'm good now.
No freaking way!
I put a badass explosion. Shit.
We did it. We made it.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Oh, sounds like so much fun. But the Fryman's behind this, too.
No, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
This freaking food, I know it. I know it's the food's fault.
Just this way, male.
This one's good. over to the table and take a seat.
Oh yeah, you walk on over the table.
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
Keep on walking. You didn't even pick that up. You didn't even pick it up.
Welcome. Pick up a suit right over there.
I gotta have some fancy suits. Okay.
Thanks.
Okay.
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right.
I don't trust that. I don't trust like that.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. Our home. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Oh God, honey.
Really don't trust like that. We'll see. We'll see. Like something's gonna go wrong here.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Oh, that face, I really feel like something's gonna go wrong here.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Whoa. I'm about to be single or something? Carl does love being single. Well, that is my son, you know. No. Damn, that was my wife. Oh God, I don't like how he looked at me like that. Now. Oh, damn. My wife.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on! Oh God!
She dead as fuck. She dead as fuck. Well, I guess I gotta get going this way. Shit. No choice. Give me that. Give me all that.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please
Big fucking cockroach. Big ass motherfucking cockroaches out and out in this place. Fuck happened here? Give me that. Me and my
roaches.
Give me that grizzly meat. Non-functional. Great. So why'd you give me that option then? Hang on. Fresh of terminal? Don't mind if I do.
Don't.
Look like my high scores, except, you know, number one be ASSS. Because that's the only play kind of score name you can have on these arcade machines, you know? Alright, don't do it. No. Boop. Yep, I don't know what just happened to me there, but we'll ignore that. We'll just ignore what just happened there. Item is too heavy to carry. Give me that. Give me that meat. Large rad roach, yeah. Shit. Exotic meat scraps. No freaking way, I'll take those. Give me that. Give me that. With the band-aids. 9mm rounds? Shit, I didn't know I need those. Do-do-do-do-do. 9mm rounds. Man, I can't break that lock. Well, I guess I got to come back then. T-shirt and jeans. Shoulder bag. Don't even know what I'm going to really use that for. Preserve cigarette packs. Shit. All this stuff going on. Might end up actually start smoking, you know? Fuck. Same as giant ass cockroaches make me wanna, you know, smoke a whole fucking pack. Not even paying attention to any of the other stuff. I just want to get the hell out of here. Could have swore there was a gun here though last time. But, apparently, there's no gun. So, nope. Guess I'm off and out of here without a gun. Die. Get on out of here. Get out of here. No one wants you around. Get on out of here. Shit. Goddamn roaches. Ruined my life. Maybe there's something around here I can use. But I kind of doubt that. Get out of here. Oh, what's this? New iPad. Give me that iPad. Fuck yeah. Shit. I'm gonna start making tablets. Shit. When the fuck did they start making tablets? I sure have no idea. What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to stand back? What if I want to stand right here? What if I want to get right here? You know? Is it gonna kill me? Is that gonna kill me? This is gonna kill me? Is this gonna kill me? Come on. Come on. Do it. Do it now. Oh. Shit. Carl was hoping. Get out of this place. Look! Oh, has a gun. Oh, open up. Me, the one quick change here, cause I just need to change Carl's hair. So we can go here. We're gonna go to the hair. There's gotta be one in here somewhere. Something better than the comb over. Carl, because you're not called bald. There we go. Carl is fantastic now. He is the essence of perfection. There we go. There we go. Alright, alright, alright. How about Carl start terrorizing some people now then? Everything's so bright. Shit. Yeah. Skeleton is skeleton. Oxygen tank. I'll take the wrench. No, I should be going home right now. What in here could be useful? Some like some ammo? Oh, switchblade. Akka's, where the fuck? Putting switchblades inside of computers, you know? Feel like it shouldn't be done. Man, all these people are dead. Got an hemorrhage. Oh, and I should take 9 mil? I wonder. Let's see here. That's closer to Carl. That's all. Let's see here. Oh, I do not want to do that. Ammo. Okay, so I'm finding myself some 9 mil ammo now, aren't I? My home. I remember I from the last 2,200 years. It's up. Hey, Fryman. Fryman's back.
Can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? Oh my, but you look distraught. Oh, perhaps the missus can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Hmm? Speaking of which, where is your better half? Daydreaming, perhaps?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed. Wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple.
Missus is dead.
I don't know.
Do you have anything?
Or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Hi, man. What have I told you?
Doesn't matter how long it's been.
I'm fine.
I feel fine.
Much I can get. Much I can kidnapped.
Take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets our nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Sir?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We'll be okay. It's okay.
The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
No. Thank you, Cartwright.
Might as well have changed the heart fry, man.
Distracted a bit today, sir?
I don't know, Codsworth.
Follow me.
I don't trust this new looking fry, man.
Picking up hostile lights, peekaboo.
Get on out of here. Get out of here. Yep. That's right. That's right. Diseased meat, blow flag lands. Oh, I'm sure I can use all that. Filter. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here.
Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
More things to kill? Sure, I guess. That's right. That's right. Get on out of here. That's right. Only room for one in this place. And that is Carl. Eh, Codsworth got it. He got it. At least I would think you got it. There you go. Okay. How much still weighing this much if I've been sleeping for 200 years, you know? Some of the things that goes through Carl's brain. 200 years of sleep do that to a person. Out of my way. Right. Let's see what there's to see in this new fantastical wasteland. Guessing that much. The best of meat. I'm gonna tire. Guess I'll take that. A doggy. Dog.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Dog looks strange and familiar.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Damn it.
You know, I can't help but notice that you're trying to leave right now.
Oh, did I get you back? There you go. Giant freaking mosquitoes. Giant freaking mosquitoes. Get on out of here. Really could use some more guns. Or at least ammo. Yep, not want to do that. Field kit. Medical. Just, can I even make anything? Oh yeah, nothing. What can I do with this? Apparently I can... Oh, that's pretty neat. I'm just in here roaming around. People are trying to kill themselves, that's what's up. Well. Get out of here. You have something for me to wear? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, you do. Hand banana. What are you doing? SKS. There we go. There we go. Oh, I need that right there. There we go. So now I just need a little bit of ammo. And apparently, do I just have the one? Don't mind the SKS doing that. I'm sure that's fine. Well, is this already gonna be how I die? All these freaking mods making me gonna die. Thank you, Alex Jones. Thank you. You okay? Thank you, Alex Jones. Thank you very much. Let's see here. Yeah, give me some of that. See here. Field kit. I need to find some that stuff. make some. Alright, I'm not in combat. There you go. Got one round of 7.62 left. I need. Oh, music changed. There we go.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Okay. Just because it's gonna get me further in this mad world. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what I can get from all these dead guys. Yep, that's what I wanted. So, go here. Time just gas mask. No. Shotgun. What I really need is some ammo for the SKS. We'll see what happens. I didn't realize it came with a bayonet too. Don't mind if I do. Should have been using that.
Yep.
Okay, so I'm gonna need to go here. No ammo for that. So let's put that right there. That one right there. That right there. Really hope that this doesn't. This mod does not remove the stim packs. No more British occupation. Let's see. Don't mind me, I just got my healing stick out. I'm gonna heal you to death. Events filter, ammo. Come on, hand banana. Hey, just what I needed. Some 7.62 ammo. Oh, I don't have an arm. That's fine. Didn't need an arm anyway. Did not need The arm. Anyway. How are you doing? Don't know what that is. That's something new. But I'll take it. Battle caps. Oop, damage shell. Ammo, 9mm. Nope. No. I don't need any skull bones. I think I'll be fine going without those. Oh, your head's gone. Good job. Should have just done that, but I didn't. I have no idea how I'm gonna heal right now. No idea. No. Because that doesn't heal me. So I gotta figure that out. This is gonna be fun. I got no real way to heal right now, so we'll just kind of figure out how we're gonna do that. Sure, it'll be fine. There. You happy? You happy now?
Perfect.
Happy?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
Why does everyone around here have a face like that? Someone tell me why?
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead, including you.
I have my own problems, Garvey.
Yeah? Like what? You help us, maybe we can help you.
Who's around that can find a missing person?
You have a few good trackers in there. Like these guys aren't gonna help me enough. Now.
Hey, a month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Tough break.
You don't know the half of it.
Gee. Anyway, nope. We figured you're not gonna help me. I'm not gonna help you. Proved us wrong.
But well, we
Better be a good one.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
Okay. Keep talking.
Passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh.
It'll work. Mm-hmm. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's...
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Sure. I guess I'll do it.
Well, all right.
It gets me a nice suit of power armor. Just might do it.
Yes.
Take that. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Guess I'll go down to the basement just to fix all of your problems.
No more British occupation.
Won't be able to pick this.
I don't remember. I think it's done this way. Come on, hand banana. All my time on computers. I should. There we go. All that computer time is sure put into some use. Yep. Yeah, man. Was already in there. Get in. Ammo. Just empty bottles. Psycho. That's it. Nothing good. Nothing that's gonna keep me alive. You know what I mean? Definitely need something to keep me alive.
Nothing in there for me. I'm helping these guys out because they're getting me suit of power armor. Otherwise, what would be the point of helping these guys out? Easy just to kill them. I mean, it's only five guys. Pretty sure it was out this door.
Probably not. Knowing me, probably not this door.
Oh yeah. Bet I don't remember how to get to that roof. No, I see it. Duh. Green square. Boy, if I'm supposed to be Carl, you know, it would take him about 2 hours to just walk around in circles to find it, so. I think I'm doing alright there. Get in that power armor that you are somehow able to fit into. I have no idea how you're able to do that. Inventory. Weapons. Minigun. Come on, Peter, let's do it. Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun. Are you scared? Come on, Peter Griffin. Wait. Come on, Peter. Peter Griffin. Blast control, world government. Shut down infrastructure. Ship everything to China. Alex Jones is on the loose. Alex Jones is on the loose. Come on, I gotta take down Alex Jones. They'll never come together and raise strong children. Yep, well, fuck. Alex Jones took me out. Probably being a little too reckless there, but forgot about Alex Jones. Completely forgot about Alex Jones. Can't forget about the Alex Jones, though. Got him. Weapons. Go to the minigun.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Peter Griffin, let's take them out again. Alex Jones angry. Alex Jones is the big angry. This is not good. Yeah, that's not good. Damn. There's no healing. It's pain. I'm gonna have to change something about that. Cause I'm not gonna get anywhere. Fine if I could heal. Wait. Oh. Oh. That's pretty neat. Okay, so for band-aids, I need some antiseptic and cloth. So dog meat drug me all the way over here? Okay. Not gonna question it. Not gonna question it one bit. But Alex Jones is still running around. We gotta take him out. So, dog meat? Fucking hand banana drug me away. Yeah, Carl doesn't like that. How does all that man just fit right in? You know, pretty insane. And Carl's able to just squeeze right in to that power armor. But I'm not gonna question. Not gonna question it one bit. I don't even think that this is technically my place yet. Bonk bat. Yes. Healing. Tag for search. Tag. Tag for search. There we go. Once I keep finding this stuff, though, shouldn't be too bad. Not gonna just give up on this, but looks to me like I need some beer. But first of all, I'm gonna go here, move that there, go there, move that there, get that, move that there. And Carl. I'm just gonna live with this bat. Gonna need to do something about it so it does more damage, or hopefully that'll improve if I make him at a higher level, but we'll find out. Oh, I can level up. So, yeah, we'll need that. Okay. Let's see about getting rid of Alex Jones. Is he just being a menace to society? We can't just let him run around like that. Foolish to do that. We gotta take this into our own hands and get rid of Alex Jones. Right after we look around up here. And of course there's nothing. Okay, back to hunting down Alex Jones. Through the... Take that, Alex Jones. You got nothing. You got nothing. Let's see here. Medical stuff? Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna do that. It's just too big of a pain. Boom. Boom. Oh, a Glock? What do we think? One in the inventory? No. Let's make this a little bit difficult. Do it like that. Like 19 to have legendary spawns? Hell yeah. Yes, be able to craft it.
Excuse me.
It's called the Polymer 80. I'm
on my own side, Garvey.
That's a shame, man. You can never have too many friends in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were just passing through. Well, maybe this will help you reconsider. Ain't much, but it's the best we can do. And you've earned it.
I'll take what I can get.
Hell yeah.
Looking like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, to meet up with us in Sanctuary.
I'll think about it.
Who can get things done.
I'll think about it.
Think about it.
Before you leave, kid, a word about the journey you're about to start on. Because I seen your destiny, and I know your pain.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
Yes.
It's all right, Preston.
Yes.
Not everyone understands the sight.
Yes. I'm just gonna leave while they're talking, because I don't give a fuck. That's exactly what Carl would do, too. So... yeah, I don't give a fuck. So let's see here. Under 420. Okay, so it does give me some more carry weight. Give me bird. Well, fine. Can't hit the bird. I need to go up here so that I can get rid of this minigun. I'm not lugging that thing around. Look, Cola. Mind if I don't mind. And guess what? I do not mind. Antiseptic, bandage. Wonder if... Oh shit, I do heal from sleeping. Okay, I'm all good now. I'm all set. I just gotta be careful. Can't be doing any crazy shenanigans. Can't be doing any crazy shenanigans. Let's just leave it as that. Scrap that gun though. Why is it not letting me transfer? Maybe I need to do this first. So, workshop is there. Resources. Oh shit. Fuck yeah, I forgot about this. Completely forget about this. Except that, wait a minute. I need to do something, I think. Yeah, I think I need to do something to make this work. If not, let me transfer anything. It might be a little, end up being a little bit of a pain, but we'll see what we can do about that. Shoot. Get on out of here. I gotta get me an elite power armor set. Oh, I need some kind of sword or something. I don't know why it's showing that. Modify. I don't know. Figure that out later. Figure that out later. Why don't we? Just like. Okay, so it's not. So it's letting me do that now. Not let me transfer. So, we'll just have to figure that out later. But what I do want to do... Huh. Hacking material. Take that for search too, I guess. Oh, there's some. Me, baseball bat. We'll get this taken care of now, won't we? Do I actually have to finish this conversation with them? Do I really have to? No one likes these guys. Jesus. Ah, damn.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Oh, no, kid, no. The sight's sometimes foggy, but it ain't ever a liar. Your son's out there, and even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City?
Look.
Finally. Finally. Oh, I'm long enough.
behind you, boss.
All right. No. Fuck. All I know. And that one, and that one. That's what I know. Me and my healing stick against the world. Anything for me to steal on here? Why am I not able to barter with you?
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Your money. All of it. Now.
Yeah. I know the drill. This ain't my first mugging. Here. Now leave me alone.
Is that enough? I don't think that's enough. There we go. Give me all your shit. All your shit are belong to me.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods you owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy.
Ain't our well, I can't just don't get all that shit. Shoot up that little trap.
Whoa. Easy there, Scammer. This doesn't involve you.
I'll come back for you guys. Get back here. I'm gonna make tenderized meat out of you. You get back here. No running. Just you, me, and this bat. Much better. Off to Diamond City. We go. Hooray. We are off. Remember how far it is. It's pretty far. Decent. Carl strikes again. Bonk.
Anyone that comes at me is gonna get a face full of bonk. Give me that. Jesus, I forgot. Walking, and baseball swinging, and some walking. In my head, the whole thing I'm just thinking is just telling myself, why am I doing all this walking? Because in the end, I'm just gonna die. So what's the point, you know? I guess I can look for my son a little bit. Jesus. Oh, give me that pie. God damn it. Give me the motherfucking pie. Piece of shit. Anything in any of these? Nuclear protection on a budget? Yeah, I wouldn't trust that. If we did. Come on, dog meat. Get the bird. I just want to go straight. Diamond City? Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Let's see here. I go like this, I'm pretty much headed straight there. Spooky music. Let's keep going. No, you get back here. Ain't no flood. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, shit. I have no ammo, and I forgot about that. And now I have the flood chasing me. Not good. Guess I'm just on the road now. I just bonked the horny out of that. blood. I think we're all set. But I need that power armor done so I can be fighting the flood all the way through the infection. Don't mind me. Friendly turret? Friendly turret? Friendly turret.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Viper. I'm sorry.
Look. Look, that's me. That's me. That is one expression.
You want into Diamond City, right?
I don't know if someone giving a look like that.
I just got here, but yeah.
Lay along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all
right. That face.
Give me a minute.
That face.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
I don't take orders from you.
Whoa, take it easy, yikes. Come along whenever you're ready.
I'm ready right now. Oh, well, let's go.
Who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious.
All right. Well, we made it to Diamond Motherfucking City. Gee, look at your dumbass. God, I'm gonna sweep up the dirt and mud.
This place is all kinds of strange.
I guess we are a little different. Most settlements in the Commonwealth don't have people yelling at the top of their lungs about the Institute. Anyway, don't let it get you.
Why are you sweeping them that mud?
Out there in the Commonwealth.
Is your neighbor really human? Read all about it.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott.
Yep. I'm gonna just keep on going by. Let's see here. Nope. Water. I was a baseball bat, so I don't need that one. Let's modify that. Give me a spike bunk bat.
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City surplus is open 24 hours a day.
Okay, cool. Let me see. Mop. Or a machete. Our dog certificate. Let's see. Looking for that. I have 200 cabs. But really, I need to be able to transfer my stuff. Like, it's not even letting me transfer anything here. I'm gonna have to figure that out. And all that stuff. Yes. Septic. Pharmaceuticals. Take that for search too. Let's see here. Here's parasites. New to me. Get away. Poison. Healing. That for search. All right. Let's go over here to my apparel. No. Clothes. T-shirt and jeans. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. Carl looking pretty badass now. Not quite Carl, but not quite not Carl. Once I take off the gas mask, though. Holy hell! What happened to his face? Carl, you can't be doing that. Carl, you can't be. No. Carl, no, you can't. Carl, you can't be doing that. No, Carl. You gotta put that back on. Oh, you can't be just. Painting your face that color. That's not something we do around here. You know? Let's see, if I take that back off. Yep. Carl, why? Huh. Well, looks like Carl's leaving on that gas mask for now. But, shit. Well, I think that's gonna call for today. Just, let me know what you like. And, subscribe for,